Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm a journalism student here at the University of Illinois, and today I'm showing you around and telling you a little bit about the new ECE building. So ECE stands for Electrical and Computer Engineering, and this is one of the newest facilities on our campus. This building was just dedicated in 2014. It's actually remembered the ribbon-cutting ceremony. It is a really cool space. It's twice the size of ECE's old home in Everett Laboratory. So this building is 230,000 square feet, equipped with at least 20 state-of-the-art laboratories that allow students to pursue their passion projects and innovate and experiment with non-classroom projects. So you can see a little bit of that behind me here. It's a really green building too, because that's a big part of ECE. So there's solar panels that power one of the labs, and faculty and students can actually do research related to solar energy using those panels. It is LEED Platinum certified. It's one of fewer than 300 buildings that has that certification status. And another one of those that's on our campus is the Business Instructional Facility, so where our business classes are taught. It's also designed to be one of the largest net zero buildings of its kind. And there's actually a recruiting event going on down the hall from me here for CS and UCE students, featuring huge, huge household names like Google, IBM, State Farm, and Yahoo. So come check it out when you come to visit Illinois. Go to visit.illinois.edu to learn how.